in Game 1 of the NBA Finals. The three-time scoring champ was at his best.
Durant to the basket, lays it in.
And a young point guard grew up before our eyes.
The Thunder in a battle royale take the one game to none lead.
But in Game 2, a Finals MVP set the early tone.
Now Wade, right side, right down the gut. Wade with a right-hand jam.
A big man rounded back into all-star form. Then the three-time MVP led his team to victory.
And the series is tied.
They say it's not a series until someone wins on the road. And now, as the NBA Finals hit Game 3, it is on.
Welcome to Miami, where fans are hoping to put last year's disappointment far behind them as the Heat have come home for the 2012 NBA Finals.
Coming home, baby. Let's go, Heat. Let's go, Heat.
Right now, the Heat of all the momentum. They stole home court advantage, and they look to put it to the test in the first of three games here at American Airlines Arena.
I think everybody's focused, you know, so ready to go. So I think if we come out and play our game, the crowd won't have an effect on what we do.
Our fans been waiting for this moment since last season. We look forward to the little advantage that we can get by playing here home tonight.
Only one better job than my job. Know what that is? That's your job. I wish I was playing. This is a good game tonight.
Do not disappoint our home fans, man. Do not disappoint yourself, and do not disappoint your teammates.
This crowd is alive as they're set for Game 3. It's Miami in transition. Rio in the way, two-hand jam way. Another aggressive hot start for the Heat. Way down on the right side, double team, bounce pass, Bosch down the gut again with another jam. Oh, that is beautiful ball movement.
Guys, we're all right. We settled down now. We're playing hard.
Hard. Quick pass right wing, Durant to the basket. He throws down a thunderous right-hand assault over James. The Thunder pull within two at 18-16. Here's James up the floor for the Heat, driving it down the lane and lays it in. And LeBron James with a superb first quarter, 10 points, 5 rebounds, Heat by 6.
Don't be the one who gets scored on. We got to keep focusing on this defensive end.
Wade, slithering baseline, scoops and has it blocked inside by Ibaka.
Man, this head knock is going on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Swatted away by Miller.
Playing some possessed, passionate basketball.
Oh, man, he is getting manhandled inside, but he's a man, let me tell you.
I like the attack mentality, okay? Attack, attack, attack.
Durant. Pass intercepted by Chalmers. On the run out is Wade for James. Got a lead, Wade, two-hander inside. And Miami will lead by one at the half.
Left wing double, dribbles to the foul line, pass fake, down the lane, darts, oh, the okey-doke, and Westbrook spins in the right hand, lane of beauty. Cephalosha on the loose ball, down the lane, to the rim, throws it up, and missed it, Durant to follow, two-hand rim-rocking, slam dunk.
Fisher will try a three, count it, and a foul, Derek Fisher from downtown. A 10-2 run for the Thunder, making a mockery of the Heat.
Guys are playing hard. Playing hard. Yeah, let's finish this up.
You got to grind through this period right now, okay? Just finish this quarter strong.
Wade looking to penetrate. Wade spins inside. Little jump shot good.
Chipping away. Scores the Heat of job the ball. They're right in this game.
Wade in the corner for three. LeBron, bang, from downtown. James hits the tray. Well, they led by one at the half. They doubled it. They close the period on a 13-2 run.
Here comes Harden.
Lots it to Durant and the finish.
Thunder within one at 74-73.
Wade drives it in the lane, floats it good and draws the foul. And he's got a chance for a three-point play.
That wasn't my call. No, I'm just saying.
Scotty actually agreed with me.
Remember now, they keep coming at you.
Back with it, LeBron. Up layup. Got it, LeBron! Coast to coast, James! With the lay-in, Miami now by 7.
We score here. We're down 5 with 3.5 to go. Keep being aggressive defensively.
Wade gets it. Timeline. Lost it again! Back with it, Cephalosha, and a jam! Dwayne Wade absolutely messing up that possession.
Up the middle, Westbrook. On the out, stutter step, pulls up, pops, the Android 16-foot jumper, drops!
What a quick turnaround, 6 straight points by the Thunder.
1-point game, 86-85 with 1:30 left. Timeout Heat.
This next 3 or 4 possessions in a row, okay? Let's get some stops.
Durant puts it on the deck.
Will the Heat have a 2-1 lead, or will the Thunder have another comeback?
Steps through off the window, missed. Rebound, LeBron has got it.
And Oklahoma City's offense has gone south in this second half.
Westbrook for 3. Off the mark. That will do it. Miami with a hard-fought 91-85 victory.
The competition at its highest level. That's what it's all about. We talked about that character.
There you go, guys.
And you just find a way to win. And that's the resourcefulness and the toughness that we've developed now.
You know, we missed some shots, but we put ourselves in a position to win. Guys are playing hard, so we just got to continue to, keep playing together and believing.
It felt great to be here. Our crowd was amazing. Protect home, we got one. Next big game is Tuesday. And so we got to protect home once again.
Game 4 is the biggest game of this series. You know, we can't go down 3-1. We'll be ready for game 4.